Hello and welcome back. We are going to continue with Dark Shears. We're in the middle of the Undead Burg. We just got off of a suspicious bridge filled with dragons and undead assholes. So where are we going next? Where do you want to go?
Death?
Well, that's the whole game, but the point of the game is basically like taxes. You're managing your death.
Oh.
Yeah. You gotta manage it strategically.
That doesn't sound fun.
Yep. Oh god. Alright, so you came down here, so you can get back up now, which is nice.
Yep.
What's the real menu?
That one.
Yep. Oh yeah.
I'm weird.
Oh yeah, yeah, sorry. I was playing.
Or rather, wanna point out I'm normal?
No. That's not how it works. People who play with their y-axis not inverted are weird, unless you're using a keyboard and mouse. It's the ladder. You gotta go down and around.
Yeah. Alright.
The ladder we were suspiciously just on and then forgot about.
Yep. Oh, where'd this ladder come from? I don't know. All I remember is being a fence.
Yeah. I was... It's just like Wilson.
Yep.
How you doing, neighbor? Do you know that the undead are coming for us all?
Now I'm in witness protection.
Yeah.
Not very good witness protection, though.
Yeah, it's a thin line between identity completely revealed and completely protected. So you're not going to want to go back up on that bridge. I mean, you can, but it's unlikely you're going to get past that dragon.
Oh, yeah, that's that button. Oops.
Yep.
Just...
That's okay. Don't worry about it.
No, I'm sure I won't need that health.
Nah, one's not that big of a deal.
Yeah. Of course, I'm actually human now. Is that something to protect?
It gives you more health. Your health gets cut down when you're... So, if you go through this door to the left here, that's where you'll probably want to go.
Okay.
Now, remember that thing I was asking you between sessions about the arrows? Mm-hmm. Whether or not you wanted a cool weapon, but it would take a while and I would grind off screen?
Yeah.
Okay. So, first off, there's that guy. Now, be careful, because there's other areas in here.
I'm just waiting. I'm hitting a right.
Turn off your thing for a second.
Turn off the lock on?
Not anymore. I was going to say, you had a chance, but...
Right. Wrong button.
Nope.
I'll event.
You'll get it, or you'll die. I mean, it's basically how Dark Souls works.
Yep.
Steve. Yeah, so... The nice part about the Partisan is that you can stab with your shield up. It takes a lot of stamina, though, so that's the only thing. Yeah. He won't want to come out here. I mean, he will to a certain extent, but he doesn't want to because he's being a dick.
There's the kick.
Yep.
Hi.
Nice. All right, now turn around and look on the... go over to that side and then look up to your left. Where is it? Look up. There. So see the tail?
Yep.
You can shoot that.
Oh. So I could just...
And with a billion arrows, it'll break his tail off, and then he'll run away, and you'll get a Drake Sword for it.
Oh.
Now, the thing is the Drake Sword is a strength weapon.
So not so good for me anyway. No,
not if you're building decks.
Alright.
You do have to go this way, though, because you'll never get past him the other way unless you do that arrow thing. I mean, technically, I've seen people do it, but those are the people that are like, I'm super mega ultra pro 4000 Dark Souls King!
I'm sure I could get it on the first try. I just made that whole area without falling... Oh, hold on.
Gets cocky for 2 seconds, sees rats, goes, oh god, rats! So, they're poisoning you.
They're also stabbing.
And now you're poisoned.
Oh, good.
Yeah, they go through your shield a little bit.
Oh, God. Why is there another one?
So that's eating away at your health the whole time. Oh, there's two.
Oh, good.
You think rats don't come in packs? Nice. So
now, how do I deal with this poison?
Okay, so first, you're going to want to heal. Secondly, you're going to want to look for something in your inventory that I don't think you have.
Oh, that's helpful.
It's called Purple
Fire
Moss
Bombs?
Clump. Nope.
No, I don't have
any. No, you don't have any.
I have Rubbish.
Ooh.
Does that have any value?
No.
No?
Not, well, technically, yes. That's a lie, but not here.
Oh, good. So I just have to...
You have to out-heal, basically.
Is there a campfire nearby?
You could go back to the
campfire. I'm
going to
go back to the campfire. This is just...
This the whole fuck thing. You, rats! How dare you!
This whole
just don't
thing.
Die on the way back. Now, I mean, you could.
Why can I not...
Because you have the menu open.
I swear, I told you, that thing is going to kill me.
So now you just want to run back. Yeah, no, I know. It's killed me a few times, especially when I started playing, because I kept forgetting it was up there, because it's kind of just in the corner, you know?
Yeah, that should be, like...
front and center, like, hey, this is a thing.
Like, put it below the poison bar.
Now, that'd be too easy.
Where's the damn ladder again? Oh, stairs. That's a stair. Up. There's stairs down. Now I just have to race the poison.
Fortunately, the poison's not that bad. You'll start getting poison moss clumps after the you don't encounter it much in this upper area.
Except right there with those
rats. Except right there, which I don't know if you noticed, they strategically place it not too far away from a bonfire that's easy to get to.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, it's on purpose. It's to be like, hey, be careful, because we're going to start throwing this at you eventually. It's foreshadowing. That thing with those guys is foreshadowing.
Okay.
At least to a certain extent. I think there's one other person in this area that you can encounter that has the poison. But the thing with the poison is that a lot of times, if you're blocking properly, you don't really take much to the counter for it. And it doesn't start poisoning you until it's filled up. So if you start getting a lot, but you haven't actually been poisoned yet, you can just... what you can do is you can just let the counter back off and let the counter drop.
Okay.
Let's
get back to the swing of things.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's how I always feel after a few episodes, after a time away.
Hey,
how you doing? What are you doing? Are you just living on the edge? Or unliving, as it were, since you're...
Surprise.
Oh, his lighting freaked out for a second. He attended a temporary rave party. Yep.
You can what were you saying things. About hitboxes a bit ago?
You can stab through those things too, but so can they. The weapons are good. I didn't say the environment was perfect. No, he doesn't want to. No, he's not playing your fucking games.
Can't we just be... Just come...
Oh, there he goes. See, now you got him past the... It's weird. A lot of the enemies seem like they have sort of like a
this
point.
Is... Where am I again?
This is the underside of the bridge.
This is the underside... That's really wordy. I don't think that works.
Yeah. There you go.
That's better.
There's one behind you.
Isn't there? Yeah. That's better. Wasn't there three?
I distinctly counted a third one. So the one part about being locked on that can be kind of frustrating with the shorter guys, the ones lower to the ground, mm-hmm. is that when you're locked on, it tries to kind of poke in front of you, which for most enemies works perfectly fine.
Except when they're super
short. When they're super short, sometimes you'll miss unless they're, like, maneuvering around.
Okay.
That's why if you have to back up just a little bit usually, because then it will correct itself.
Okay.
It's a little wonky. Okay, don't go up there. I mean, you can.
Sounds friendly. Hi.
You can.
There's someone behind me, isn't there?
No.
There's always someone behind me.
That's true most of the time. Now, you have the option. You can go up there if you want. I was just saying you should get rid of this guy first if you're going to. And then you have that direction. Now, that gate is the other side of where that dragon is. That's the underside of where he's sitting on. If you look off to the right, see the opening?
Oh, yeah.
Now look off to the left. Bonfire!
Congratulations, you made it.
Yeah, that's pretty much what it is. And there's a thing to open this gate, and then you can just walk up.
Okay.
But you have to get rid of the dragon first, and that's not easy. He doesn't like going anywhere. Fortunately, your dex scales your bows, so there's that.
That's good. Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
I'm coming for you.
Oh!
Oh, there's a second one coming.
Nope.
Oh, way too early.
That was...
There you go.
Hold on, I'm getting drunk.
More whiskey. Now, you can kick a shield to get a shield to go away.
Yeah.
That's one thing that you can do with most of them, and except for the big shields. It won't work on the big shields, necessarily.
Stab me in the toe. No. Ow. Ow. My turn.
Nice. There you go. Counter hitting. That's the name of the game. Alright. So, there's that.
Yeah.
Take your environment in. He's not nice.
A card.
Oh, yeah, he's coming for you.
Huh.
And that's not that. He will. Now, he does have a limit eventually. He won't be able to chase you. He can chase you into here, but he can't chase you down or up those stairs.
Okay.
Ow! His weak point is his completely unprotected booty.
Of course.
But
ow! Ooh.
Spikies.
Well, crap.
Well, poopies. you got fucked by a giant boar.
Yep.
No, it's just another day in your life, right?
Yep. Oh, look at that. Yep. It's blackface again.
Yep, that's unfortunate. It's not even blackface. It's like pitch black. I was made of I'm like part of a tar monster, sort of.
Yeah.
Like ridiculous. We forgot to give the person any highlights at all on their skin. Flat black. I remember I used to do like try and make models when I was a kid, like car models and stuff. Mm-hmm. And there was always they always wanted you to have the matte black color. Like every single one of them always wanted that.
Yep.
And that's essentially what you look like. You look like somebody painted you with that color. Like, dude, there's no shading. He's doing the Berg shuffle. You leave him alone. He knows what he's doing.
I was leaving him alone. He came to me.
I love that.
Is there any other way to kill him, really?
You can technically fight him. If you know how to deal with this shield really well, you can technically fight him.
Yeah, but I get the feeling that's just a bad idea. That's just a waste of a good opportunity.
Well, yeah. I mean, it's too funny to not just go for the kick, because, I mean, come on. Oh, so close to a one hit when you use that.
Yeah. Ladder.
Fortunately, you died right up here, so as long as you can get past that guy who's up and around,
yeah,
should be able to get all your stuff back.
Yep.
Good. So, what you really lost is just your humanity.
Yeah.
Which, you can get back.
That's good.
Casually returning your humanity to yourself.
So I probably wasn't with him. It was the archers.
Yeah. So what you're gonna want to do is go up a little closer and really take a good look to the whole area, because they don't aggro right away as long as you don't go too far forward.
Yeah.
That guy does, because he wanders towards, and so does the guy off to the side here.
Ah. Hello.
Parley. I'm going to get drunk too. Oh, just out of reach. So close.
Why can't there be friendly fire in this game?
Yeah, I know. Actually, there are some enemies that can hurt each other. I don't remember if it's in this one or if it's in the second and third one, but there are some. Because there are some times where you'll wander up, and it'll be like night guys like fighting the random demons and whatnot.
Oh yeah.
That you can find in the game. Careful. Yep, here he comes.
Oh.
Nope, he's coming.
Oh god. I'm good. Everything's fine. No, don't roll toward him. No.
He has what I like to call super crash
moves. Ow!
Careful. Okay, see, he can't come in here.
Okay. Now I can get drunk and forget that ever happened.
Alright, so I'm going to tell you what to do. Go out there, go straight to the right, there's a stairwell, you're going to go up it.
Yeah.
And he can't follow you up there. So you're going to want to run straight to the right. See it? He can't follow you up here. Because if you want to fight him, which you don't have to technically, you want to get rid of these guys first.
Yep. Damn it.
Your best bet in this, since it wants you to, you'll probably want to keep your guard up with those guys, is to wait for him to hit you and then counter.
Yeah.
Just because they're firing arrows at you, which is always just kind of like a dick move.
No!
There you go. Now it's a matter of getting these guys. And that guy is going to come running up from below.
Okay.
So you'll want to... There you go. Now, he's coming up. Yep. Careful with him, because...
Oh, an alluring skull. That's...
Yes, and that is actually useful. When you finish this guy, I would go read its description.
No.
Oh, careful. So you go down there, he'll aggro.
Mm-hmm. I have outsmarted... Oh, no.
He's like, what do I do? I don't know.
I don't know this place. Where am I?
Yeah, pretty much. You could go over there. It might be a little bit safer to fight him over on that area.
Yeah.
Hello.
Ow. He had the same idea.
There you go. Alright, so go ahead and read the description of that alluring stone.
Alright, probably down. There it is. Attracts certain type of enemies. Thanks.
A skull with meekly lingering souls. Throw to shatter and spread souls to attract a certain type of enemy.
Okay.
Huh, I wonder what kind of enemy it could attract.
Maybe the skeletons.
I wonder if he likes that giant bonfire that was right underneath the soul thing that you just picked up.
Oh.
This is a tutorial moment. You have to. I think you have to equip it because I might have too much stuff.
Change equipment.
Yeah, you have too much stuff.
Okay. I don't think I'll be using that super frequently.
Now aim down as far as you can, and then press it. Press there you go. And it should pull him this way. Yeah. See, now it pulls him. Now you can get him if you can get him to touch the fire with it, which you may have to angle slightly. There we go. Maybe that'll work.
Oh no, that's fine. That's probably not a good thing. What else am I hearing?
Oh, something else broke something.
Oh, good. Well, I wasn't done with you. Come back. Nope.
Oh, ow. You can take fire damage from the fire, too. Attracted temporarily. Do you want to go up or heal?
Or both? I'm thinking both.
Oh. See, now you can try and lure him into those fires too with your own body, but That's the more dangerous prospect, in all fairness.
Yeah, especially when I forget how to jump.
Yeah. It's a weak attack when you're above them to do the drop-down attack.
Yeah. Problem was I double-tapped and rolled instead of...
Oh, yeah. See, the problem is you take just as much damage from the fire, if not more than he does. There you go. Very nice.
No, not into the fire!
And you got him.
Yay!
Oh, you didn't get anything from him. All right, so I'm going to tell you something. There's approximately, like, three of those things in the game.
Okay.
And they have a tiny, tiny chance to drop their head as a helm.
Oh, okay.
Both times I've played through this game. Mm-hmm. Or two out of three, technically. I've gotten it from that first one.
Oh, nice.
I got it on my very first playthrough, and everyone else basically was like, what the fuck? Where'd you get that when I was playing? This was back when I was working at Activision still.
Okay.
And they were just like, what? You got what?
Right,
so now you got rid of all these guys.
Yep.
Which is good. So now, yeah, you can. There is a path forward here somewhere. You just got to find it.
Okay. Well, the gate's obvious, but locked.
I love the barrels. They have the bands like they have the metal, but when you hit them, they just break apart.
Yeah.
And then the bands just, like, shatter into pieces, and I'm like, that's not how metal works.
Yeah, no. It's just really, really rusted.
Yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah. Everything's fine.
Yeah. Oh.
There you go.
Oh, hi.
Ooh. You got lucky because those guys glitched out.
Yeah.
That one in the front tries to run into the room and get you to chase him. And the other one is on the other side, and that one's there, and they try and have two or three of them kind of jump on you
when they first come in.
Yeah.
That's probably what I heard shuffling and
breaking. Yeah, it must have been. He must have fallen down or walked over something. Because the idea is that they're trying to be like, this is the moment where they're like, hey, we're going to screw with you sometimes, so don't always rush to kill an enemy just because you see them.
Like that?
Yeah. But then, just to screw with you even more, not too long after this, they show you one of those, gem spider dudes.
Mm-hmm.
The guys who get you crafting materials that have the little crystal on them. You know, the one you saw before the first boss.
Okay.
For the Taurus demon, the little crystal lizard.
Yep.
They put another one of those around, because they're trying to see if they can bait you, or if you'll learn not to always be baited so easily.
Okay.
Just because something's running away from you. Mystery key. Wonder what that says. Go and check out that mystery key quick. It's over the key items. Residence. Hit toggle display. Purpose of this key is unknown. Appears to be a basic prison cell key. Wonder where that would go. Go back. So what you want is, if you look around, go upstairs. And...
Okay.
Right there. To the right.
And... Oh, there's a ladder.
Yep. And more jerks. Oh!
Ooh.
Oh!
No.
There you go. Alright, now turn around and look over to the left.
Oh.
If you think you can get to
it. Is there fall damage?
Yes.
Shit.
Do you think it would be that easy, Kevin? No.
I mean... This is my life now.
I mean, I'm totally standing on it right now. I don't know what anyone's talking about. You're silly. Yeah, they spent all of their time making the collision on the characters and the weapons really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
And it seems like they just cut and pasted a few boxes for most of the environment. Like, some of it, most of it's fine, right? Because, yeah. I mean, most of it is basically just boxes.
Yep.
But every once in a while...
Really?
It's not a fog door. It's just really bright.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Is there a bonfire nearby? Because...
You're getting to one, but not immediately close by. Oh, it is? Oh. It's not a boss fight.
Okay.
In all fairness.
There's a boss on the other side of this door.
You fucking kill me. In all fairness, you don't have to fight the pig again if you do die.
Oh, okay.
The pig is a unique enemy. They only spawn once. That's why everyone was pissed off, too.
Okay.
Because there's only 2-3 of them in the game total, and none of them respawn.
Oh.
So, you can go either direction.
Up toward bonfire?
Theoretically. I mean, you are looking for a thing to ring, a bell.
Okay.
Bad guy? Stabby, stabby bad guy?
Okay, where's his friend?
Now you're getting it! But there's not one here, so...
Okay.
See, just when you expect it. Just let him clang off your shield and retaliate immediately.
Attack me, damn it.
Sometimes they don't want to.
He's See, a pacifist.
If they get like this, then you kick him. But otherwise, you can usually just let him clang off your shield.
We're square dancing. Put your left foot in. Damn it. There. Nope, stop kicking now. Oh, sure, now
he wants to fight. Oh.
What?
Back off and let your stamina regenerate.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. There you go. Oof.
Fuck you.
I love the physics. I think there's an item in those, but I'm not.
Of course, he had to guard himself, right?
I don't remember. Nope, no. I guess not. Okay. I was wrong! I forgot.
I wanted to... How do I sit? Oh.
Yep. Hey, there you go. You found your gestures. Now you can change them, too, if you hit Y. You can see your other ones. If, but you don't... I don't think you have
all,
any that
all the variety I have.
You learned most of them from other NPCs.
Okay.
By talking to them. Alright. You really want to get to a bonfire?
Yes.
If you think that you have the skills, book it left... And I mean, like, right now. And don't stop running.
Okay.
Oh! That's not a backswing. Because the bonfire, the next closest one, down there, down the stairs, over, all the way down a path to the right.
I thought I was running away from something.
You were, jerk. In fact, actually.
Oh, god damn.
You were both running away from a thing and towards things.
Good.
There was actually behind you another one of those knights and a random douche.
Oh, God.
But you don't have to fight the stupid
the pig.
Pig, which will help. So.
Let's go.
This is why a lot of people try and figure out how to get to that stupid bonfire up there, because that makes this traverse way quicker if you die here.
Mm-hmm.
He won't really unless he gets real aggroed. And that's on purpose. There you go. Whee!
Off you go.
Oh, he got angry.
What are you going to do about it?
No, so I'm just going to do the Berg shuffle.
Damn it. How did he have his shield up for that?
Oh! Oh, a duel for the ages. Oh, no. God
damn it.
You lost your souls. You also lost your humanity you had.
Oh, crap.
Stored up. But there's only a couple. You get plenty of humanity. All right. Well, we'll pick this up in the next episode. We'll get through the section. Did kill, permakill, a big fat pig. So we're going to go have a roast, I think, is what we're going to do. And we'll be back.
Being roasted?
Sure.
I mean, if you look at...
yeah, probably. Well, I mean, probably. I mean,
been roasted? I don't know.
Well, funnily enough, if you play through all of Dark Souls, that is more accurate than you think it is. Anyway, we'll see y'all in the next episode of Dark Souls. Bye.
Bye.